In this video, I'm going to show you how to log in to your Roblox account on your PC, Android device or your iOS device. But before we start, please leave a like on this video and please subscribe to help me to 1k subscribers. So now I'm going to show you how to log into your Roblox account. So the first thing you want to do is you want to go to roblox.com, and if you hit login, this will redirect you to roblox.com/login. Here you can enter in your name and your password, and then you basically hit login. If you logged in with Facebook, you can also hit Facebook, but I did it this way, so I just enter in my name and my password. As you can see, I'm now logged in and I can now install and play games on Roblox. And if this video helped you out, please leave a like, please subscribe, and see you next time.
Bye. Bye.